man.
It gets you talking, doesn't it? Real fast.
Man, I want to say this one, too.
I'll make you get in the mood, bud.
One of my boys, we got a joke going on with this one, too.
I know we do.
Not you. Somebody else. He ain't with us no more.
Ooh, that one ain't personal.
No. Oh, no. I didn't say he was dead.
Kind of seemed like it, bud.
Oh, God, yeah. No, he want me to dress up as Biggie if he died before I do. And I want to punch him. Cause I don't want to do it, but I really do. Like, bro, that's so fucked up.
I kind of forgot where we're going. A little bit.
Upstairs?
No.
Oh, that's right. We're going to figure out what the fuck is going on.
Yeah, that's right.
This shit.
Well, we did a little exploring off cam to make sure we were going in the right direction.
I thought we already came in this one.
Yeah, but...
Wanted to make sure.
I didn't want to, you know... do it wrong. Go for it. Alright. After a little bit of...
shenanigans.
I got more potions into this room. Nice try.
Get on your ass, son. You want it. Swiggity swooty, give him that booty.
Trying to keep my potions up, yes.
Ah, you got hit with a force bomb. Nope. It's like you can't get hit in that form.
Seriously, you will let me get away.
Nope.
As much health as possible.
I want to know what the highest level you can be in.
Probably 30.
Become just a memory.
Okay, yeah. So I'm gonna do this.
Just spam it. Just a
do as much chunks as possible so I can get that. That's what his ability is.
Oh.
And what boss that is, too. Remember these attacks, bud?
I can't remember the second boss.
Yeah.
Why is he like this? This little bastard.
Back to where we were. Get some health back. That is a lot of health ago.
God, fighting him was a pain. Also, that's it. We won level. We won high level.
Become just a memory.
I ain't gonna do shit. Okay, well. I'm like, he's cheesy then. That's the case.
You try to stun him real quick.
Become just a memory.
Got him. Or...
I think I had already cast it and it already was supposed to hit.
What the hell, man? Why do you sound like a dying bear? Okay.
I don't remember this boss at all. Oh, yeah. Now I do.
Yeah, the goddamn warrior guy. Yeah.
Okay.
Where are we?
This boss battle is a pain in the dick.
Become just a memory. Ha! Become just a memory. Become just a memory.
Hey, knock it off.
Become just a memory.
He said no.
Become just a memory. Become just a memory.
I hate just spamming one attack.
But maybe that's what you need to do.
Or I just need to get him to stop doing this range attack and just do that. Knock the fuck off.
Well, your rage is coming out.
Yeah, it'll be pretty bad. I'll break my new controller.
I'm not replacing it.
Oh, I know.
Much as I would love to help you, I'm not.
Become just a memory. Ha! This is the end.
Ha! Yeah, I can't even get closer.
Become just a memory.
I'm gonna have to cheese it all the way up until I get to that point.
Probably. No!
I should that should have been a mess.
This is the end.
Thanks for using that useless skill.
Skill that you put on him. I mean, if you want to, you can go ahead and respec him.
That's irritating.
Thank you. become just a memory.
Done. I'd rather you just hit me.
Become.
So you just gonna keep stun locking, y'all?
There we go. Okay, dogs, you can stop barking at the squirrel.
No, they don't want
to. Alright, give me a second.
Thank you for barking at squirrels. Now I have to shut the window, and that's gonna hit hot.
Irritating little mutts. Bark all day and night.
Yeah, they're dogs. That's what they do.
Well, no shit, but God, they're irritating. In fact, those dogs keep me up all night. They're like the one neighbors. The little footballs across the street.
Become just a memory.
There we go. Move back to where we were.
Yes. This motherfucker. That is the one thing. This is a unique kind of boss fight.
It's the only unique boss fight.
I mean, you're literally... Okay. Number 5. Oh, shit.
Yeah, but there's multiple here that can attack.
Bitch.
That is him.
I know.
Become just a memory.
Ha! Ha!
Stay your ass right over there.
Now the only question is, will he switch to the other bosses again? And now you just gotta figure out.
Or it's gonna be all of them at once.
That would be...
I've met bosses that had all of their bosses' abilities, and then turns to all of them.
Oh, shit.
I don't like this.
What the fuck? Oh, show. Come on, bruh. Shooting freaking lasers out of his freaking
head. Is he shooting freaking lasers?
This bitch. Okay. Why are you a bitch?
Become just a memory.
I'm gonna say, did that do any goddamn damage? I'm legit paying attention and I don't see it move. Oh!
Sarah. Told you to do all these bosses. That's really irritating me to bash it back and forth to get it anywhere.
Can he just die, please? I mean, it makes sense why he's as hard as he is, but goddamn.
I'd rather her be up here being the guinea pig.
Then she's the only way you can heal right now. Shit.
Assault. Go into that.
Using Heaven's Wrath in two places? So you're trying to get him down as fast as possible?
Yep.
Stage one.
I'm just being super aggressive right now. Not caring how much damage I take. Come on. Yeah, this is a distance fight. That's all that is. I need to stun lock in here.
Gabriel, give me life.
Stand up.
Come, just a memory.
Gabriel doesn't want to give you life.
Become just a memory.
How about eat me?
Become just a memory. Gabriel, give me life.
Is there anything up front on the phone?
No.
Gabriel. No?
No, because nothing going on here either.
Become just a
any good conversation, bud? You want to, you know, any good ideas?
I have nothing. You know?
Let's come up with something.
Become just
you can't force a conversation, man.
Become just a
no, you can't even can't.
No, you can't. It's going to happen naturally.
The conversation, yes, it will happen naturally, but I just technically speaking forced the conversation right there. Just saying.
No, you didn't.
Yeah, we're both talking in the conversation.
The conversation about what? Trying to find out what to talk about? Yeah, okay.
But we are talking about something. Trying to find something to talk about.
You make my ass itch.
Still found the conversation now, didn't we? Oh, it hit me.
Gabriel, just a memory.
Next boss, finally. Bitch part is not even to come.
No. The fact that you had got him down to the last one.
Become just a memory.
The enemy becomes a giant asshole. Taking them down as fast as possible.
And gaining health, yes. It's kind of irritating that he has that ability. I can't do nothing against it. There we go. I'll come to you.
This one.
And it sucks how you have to lock on every time, too.
Bad camera.
Already on to the next one. This is the one I don't like.
These goddamn cartoons.
And one of those.
Become just a memory.
Yeah, he's not gonna let you throw that shit at him again.
Become.
I thought you knew about him.
But I just did. There we go. I have.
All right.
Yeah, I know. Run.
Become. Give me life.
Gabriel doesn't want to keep healing you. How many do you got left?
As of right now, it's not even worth looking, really, bud. Probably four.
Right up.
Didn't know I had that.
Why are you like this?
Why are you?
Such a bullshit boss.
I've had worse, actually. In fact, there's actually a boss that I had to fight that you had to literally do specific things to beat him for. Besides him, he's nothing like that boss.
I mean, you answered some swears unless you knew what the fuck you were doing. Instead of keeping it in the player one slot, you had to switch your control with player two so he couldn't read your movements.
Thank you.
become just a memory.
He's dead now. I mean, he's literal memories, though, so kind of hard to make a memory another memory. Is that even possible? Any memory a memory?
Maybe? Okay, I'm popping it. Whatever.
Oh. Wow. Can you switch?
Become just a memory.
Oh, it does work.
Become just a memory.
Okay. So that animal shard, that was nice. That's a last ditch effort. But I'm honestly looking for this. No way. Huh. So, they believe you can alter a memory, which is kind of weird. How do you alter a memory?
This attack.
Jesus.
Literally just landmines.
Yeah. Shit,
I got
man.
Dodges. He should have more health.
He's just wide open.
Become just a little.
Risk it for the biscuits. Risk that egg for the biscuits.
Yes, Ball's fragment is destroyed. It has lost all links to the world.
Okay.
What's happening, Ergo?
It's not over. The door is still open from the other side. It must be closed from there, or everything will have been for nothing.
What you doing, buddy?
I'm sorry. We both know that it is the only way. You can't go in there even if you wanted to. Only I can do this.
Stop. I told you to stop.
I wonder when it began, when this crybaby, this girl, became the most important thing in my little world. I was alone. I always was. Since the moment I came into existence, lost and without memories. I was was always trying to be part of the world, trying so that everyone would recognize me. And then, you appeared in front of me, and every day became full of light. What is this? Tears? Don't cry for me. Don't make me, just at the end, feel like a human being.
Oh, he quiet.
Don't go, Ergo Mundus. I'm commanding you.
I'm sorry. This time, that is an order that I can't obey. Now get out of here. This place won't sustain itself much longer.
Ergo!
I'll see you, Anne.
Yeah, he said it.
He told her her name.
Annabelle?
He might be lying.
I doubt it.
It's over. Somehow, those two were able to prevent Baal's materialization.
Uh-huh.
Well, Lady Ellie and I, what will you do now?
I have consumed too much power, and I can't stay awake any longer, little Romeo. But I won't forget what you did today. I will leave everything in your hands, for now. You have much to atone for. If you stray from the path again, I will be the one to stop you.
Put his ass down like the rabbit dog he is.
I will not forget that.
You can't forget it. You fucked up.
Uh-huh. That's it. Well, I can skip it. Oh, thank God.
Excuse the fuck out of me?
I can skip it.
No. Fuck that. Where my homie Ergo, man?
Oh, did you not figure that out yet?
So, you're still alive.
I could say the same of you. By the way, I don't think that we were ever properly introduced. My name is Anne. It's a pleasure.
Hello, Anne. My name is John.
John Smith.
You know, the world is still on the brink of chaos. A war could break out at any moment. But before that happens, I'm sure that you will be engulfed
in... I was thinking more John Hancock.
Nathaniel will find you. Darkness will hunt you. What are you going to do?
Well, I am the bearer of calamities.
Is she absorb Ergo?
New game plus. 20 of 25. What? We missing one?
Miss what?
One messenger.
Yeah, Ergo. That was a good ending.
The true ending.
Yeah, true ending.
Boys.
I saw two options, okay? During this game. One, fight Ergo in the game. Most likely bad ending.
I'm a positive.
And then the other ending would have been a good or even worse. So, I took my chances.